this great nation of ours may fall to you. That's why we at Vault-Tec have prepared these educational materials for you to better understand the seven defining attributes that make you special. And now, charisma. What is it made of? Unlike the clean, wholesome America you may recall, the wasteland will be a distrustful place, full of unsavory characters and few morals. Earning the trust of your fellow man is an often overlooked key to survival. One way to prove your trustworthiness is through fair commercial exchange. Your renowned charisma will enable more favorable bartering. Don't get greedy now. Use your charismatic nature to negotiate your way out of tense moments. Having friends is always of value. How else do I find friends, you may wonder? You may find an impromptu cocktail hour helps to ease social stress. Your charisma will help you avoid the perils of addiction, but not the immediate effects of drink. So practice moderation, or you'll find out who your real friends are the hard way.
got it.
Hey.
nice.
Hey. Head over there. Seems to be growing well. I need to assign someone to this. I need to assign someone to this. Thank you.
Hey, I just wanted to introduce myself. It's not exactly paradise, but what is, right? With some hard work, I think this could be a decent place to live. So let me know if you have anything you need me to do.
Yeah, let me show you.
Sure. I don't think we've met.
That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
crop's coming in pretty good.
I'd like to trade some items.
Go ahead.
Thank you. Can we trade a few things?
Of course. Need something?
Thank you. work this out.
You ain't gonna rat us out to the Institute. Don't come any closer, friend. This doesn't concern you.
Please, help! They're going to kill me!
Shut up!
What's going on here?
This thing's a synth. That's what. We've been traveling with it for weeks. But then today he finally let slip that he's an Institute errand boy. The whole fucking time.
Because I thought you were my friends.
I'd never be friends with a damn synth.
You already were friends with the synth. Now please, just let me go.
You think I'm stupid? You're just gonna run off and get your Institute buddies to come put us down. That ain't happening, pal.
I'm not with the Institute. I ran away. I just need to get to Bunker Hill. Then, I swear I will never bother you again. Please. You believe me, right? You can't let them do this.
You need to let him go. Think about it. If he meant to hurt you, wouldn't he have done it already?
Maybe he's just biding his time. I don't know, and I don't care. But this thing is not walking away from here.
If he was with the Institute, don't you think killing him would just make them madder? Let him go. It's safer that way.
That's a risk I'm willing to take if it means one less synth in the world.
You know what? You should kill him.
What? No!
Good riddance, synth.
Good riddance.
Damn synths. Why don't you get out of here?
Excuse me.
You got a problem?
We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Now don't make me come in there and shoot up that little traitor.
Right.
Whoa, whoa. Easy there.
What's going on here?
It's a simple business dispute. Got it? Trudy's sitting on a pile of goods that she owes me. I tried reasoning with her.
Uh-huh.
Want to make some easy money?
Help.
I'll talk to her. Maybe we can work this out.
Appreciate it. If things go sideways.
Hi.
I saw you in that poison cellar talking. Well, he ain't getting his money.
Mm-hmm. Look,
you owe the money. If you just pay them, then this'll be over.
Everyone walks away without getting hurt.
I got a better idea. You take care of Wolfgang. Wolfgang ain't getting any money from me.
Look,
you owe them money. If you just pay them...
I got a better idea.
Uh-huh. Not gonna happen, Trudy.
Then I guess I gotta do what I gotta do.
I'll kill all you people.